My name is Mariana Paricio. I'm originally from CALI, Colombia. However, I have been studying in the States for the past 3 years. I go to Loras College in Dubuque, Iowa, and I'm currently a senior. I'm studying psychology and double minoring in business and biology. And here at Icesi University, I'm studying psychology as well as taking one course for my business minor. I went to Bolivar School, which is a bilingual school. And I wanted to go to the States because I wanted a new experience. I wanted to experience a little bit of diversity and get to know the culture. And I think I have been able to do that since I've been in the States. Well, a few of my friends from high school actually come to Icesi University, as well as my brother. He also attended university. And he is studying industrial engineering and marketing. So I had heard a lot of things about the university, specifically good things. Mainly, the university is recognized for its high academic standards, and in addition to that, it has various activities and clubs and organizations that you can get involved in. So I really like that because you'll be able not only to adapt to the environment easier, but you would also get a taste of the culture. That overall there is a misconception about Colombia, although I know there's a minority of individuals that have gotten to know Colombia better, but overall people recognize it because of drugs or violence, but there's much more to it than that. Colombia is an extremely rich country, and I mean rich not economically, but in terms of the fauna, the flora, and also love to travel in Colombia. There's beautiful landscapes. In addition to that, the people are extremely nice and welcoming. And I have found that out once again because of coming back to Icesi. And so yeah, there's much more than Juanes and Shakira. There's a lot more to it. So I think that coming here would be a wonderful experience for anyone that is willing to experience more diversity and wants to really get to know the culture. I think mostly do your research. By doing so, you're going to find out and realize that there's much, much more to it. I would recommend that if you can, you stay with a family here, because that way you will be able to get to know that culture much better. And also, if you do come, travel. Overall, it has been very enriching. One of the main reasons that I decided to come here was so that I could learn how to speak about my field of study, in this case psychology, in Spanish. Since I have been studying in the States for the past 3 years, I have learned all the terminology in English, so it was hard for me to communicate in Spanish about the same topic, and I think that after this experience, I'll be able to do so in a much more fluent manner.